carrying that gun?
Putting on a mask.
Damn, Chase. Let's get going.
What?
Watch
it.
Watch it.
Excuse me.
Watch yourself.
Don't touch me.
That's not right.
Listen here. Show your face.
Hey, mister.
You act like a pup, you get ignored.
You have an itch, need scratching.
What the hell? Put my poo.
If you change your mind.
I'm going to enjoy ignoring you.
Okay, then,
you're
partner.
Wondering how far you
what
can
now?
Push me. It ain't far. Yep.
Somebody's had a few.
That's what I like.
Why don't you mind your manners, partner?
Okay.
You're pathetic.
Put that away from me, huh?
Whoa! You ain't that stupid! Okay, so that's it then.
Where are you going?
No!
Lady! I'm just messing around.
Got nothing better to do?
money, tough guy.
Now,
if you want to go, step to it.
Calm down.
Don't poke a mean dog.
Crops are due for a bad year. That's the rumor.
Oh, I'm getting that, man. Keep it dusty.
Yep.
feeling.
John?
Let's get on.
Good. And you?
Got everything we need.
Good. I think we need another man. Charles?
I'll go get him. Meet us at the wagon when you can.
Sure.
See, Arthur? Ain't that dumb.
Next time, let the wolves eat all your brain. Then you'll be a genius.
Little Johnny Marston.
You need to take a look in the mirror.
Don't worry, I'm just playing with you.
Yeah, a regular comedian.
So very popular with the ladies.
Why you got such a chip on your shoulder?
But so very feeble with the fighting.
Talk if you want, but I ain't listening.
Morning, Arthur.
Hey.
Morning, mister.
Good morning, Arthur.
General Williamson, commander of the 9th Battalion of Petticoats.
Hey, watch your mouth!
The Army sure taught you how to be a lazy son of a bitch.
What did I do, huh?
Enough of that, Arthur.
Okay, okay. Keep your hair on.
Yeah, real funny.
Don't throw your back out carrying those.
Let's go, boy.
Hey, Arthur. Come here a minute.
What is it?
Can I ask you a favor?
Probably not.
Very funny. Would you do something with Jack? He seems kind of down. All this upheaval can't have been easy on the poor kid.
Why? Because I'm your preferred nursemaid?
Because he likes you and, well, you know his father's useless.
Okay.
Thank you.